something up here. Braving forests and mountains, Impa fled for her life from her pursuers. As she reached the very limit of her energy, she found herself surrounded by Ganon's evil henchmen. Cornered, what could she do? But wait, all was not lost. A young lad appeared. He skillfully drove off Ganon's henchmen and saved Impa from a fate worse than death. His name was Link. During his travels, he had come across Impa and Ganon's henchmen. Impa told Link the whole story of the Princess Zelda and the evil Ganon. Burning with a sense of justice, Link resolved to save Zelda. But Ganon was a powerful opponent. He held the